use those silky fingertips. And Mirage, can we get our first points from Gaku? Gaku nails the two using brute force. Here they go, Gonsalves, and it's been stolen, pinched up, picked up, taken up by Nuhi, and he gives the ball into the hands of Brown. Great drive, great score. Dundao, watch out for the quick movement. Moreira picks it up, tries to get around Tiaras. Where's he going to go? He's going to go himself. Tries to hook it over the top, and that is a fine score indeed. Lots of great basketball action coming to this wonderful basketball mad country. Led to the hands, that's beautifully done. Nuhi! Smashing and crashing it in. What a dunk. One hand, in it goes. 11-13. And Nuhi with 3 points. It's Gaku got seven, and that's a great layup as well. Beautifully done. Mohamed Silla coming on.
Talk about winning being a habit, and that is something that they've established.
They look good. They look very organized. That's nicely done by Mohamed Silla. Look at that, Silla with a dunk. Oh, wow. Swing pass behind the head. Long range shot doesn't fall from Azuga. Picked up by Dundao. Look how quick he's going up court. He's going himself. Oh, you won't catch him. He's as fast as lightning. Silla on court as well. Ben Mahin picks it up on the left hand side. Gets rid of his man. Goes up. Oh, it's absolutely top notch there from Ben Mahin. Nelson. Out wide, Gaku. Gaku's the man. Gaku hits a beautiful three.
He has been locked in for sure.
Isolated down in the corner. A little bit of support. Nadja, the experienced Nadja. Look at him trying to move himself. Spins, gets the two. Nicely done from the veteran.
Mostafa just haven't hit from long range, and that's why Petro comfortable in the zone.
That's beautifully done, isn't it? Just floating it over the top there from that man Domingos, getting his first points. Ben Mahin down in the corner, Nadja, way over to Brown, plenty of time. Ben Mahin gets rid of his man, Gaku. Nadja goes up for a mid-range two, another pair of points for the big man. Here we go, this is Nui getting the ball out. Brown drops the ball, oh, he goes high. There's Diarra again, good block, another chance. Nadja rolling around, round, and down.
We've seen two great possessions, making the extra pass, finding the shooter wide open, and they just couldn't knock down those opportunities.
Nelson, that's a stunning 2 points up from just inside of the arc, shooting perfectly. Nadja picks it up, oh, comes off the side of the backboard there, and it's been picked up by Nelson. Nelson goes up, swatted away by Nadja. Stay out of my house.
Well, we're joined by royalty. Caster, thank you so much for joining us. You have won medals worldwide at the Olympics, World Championships, but what does it mean for South Africans that the BAL is here in Pretoria?
Free throw line, they had 8-for-20 in that win over the Cape Town Tigers. They're much better today.
Oh, great work from Johnny Petro, just making sure that Nadja wasn't an obstacle. Very important to get time on court and then provide us with a little bit of acceleration. Goes up, oh my word, that was like, you are coming nowhere. To 7 seconds with Dundao drives through, floats one over the top, and that is just sublime again. He's still on court going into the third quarter. Nelson, oh, Moreira beautifully teed up and finished off. Petro
looking to build on the momentum they built up in that second quarter. Great start for Petro.
Big three from the corner from Ken Brown.
That option from behind the arc.
Yeah, go outside. They haven't managed. That's their first three-pointer, I think.
That is their first three-pointer.
Look at that! Oh, done now! Whatever you can do, I can do better.
It's no longer one and done. It's home and away, and this is a great adjustment by Petro.
Good use of the right arm to protect the ball from that man, Anthony Nelson, the American, doing well.
Second three ball, and now might force a little bit of adjustment from the zone that has been thrown at them all game.
Gaku for three as well. Oh, he loves that. That means the world to him.
That I like to talk about.
High-speed chest, there you go. Motorized chest, there it is, hanging high. I love the way that it was just held up in the air. It goes down. He goes up and he tries to use the glass, but watch out, Dundao is on the attack. Charging up, that is just the best you can possibly ask for from the Angolan master. From the first encounter that they played, because it was FUS who actually had the advantage. Oh, a fantastic shooting from Ken Brown. Shot clock down to single digits as he tries to find a way past the big man's reach out. Dundao, the danger man, Dundao!
You would never bet against him in that position, given all the scoring we've seen.
It's that's like a stat from your days, isn't it, Q? When you were like sort of, you know, wild and rampant on the court. Nice. Good! Big in, big smashing down. Dunk there from Diarra. That is just massive, isn't it? I think there were tremors, earthquake tremors after that one hit. Dundao, oh, he's gone. Oh, he's going to be going up all by himself. Oh, that's fantastic defense. Look at that.
Two consecutive blocks. Double.
Oh, goes in, Diarra. Smash. Himself in that top position, of course. So this is where they are at the moment. They go up and Ken Brown, beautiful turn. And pass goes out, and the shot on the Salada. Oh, Nelson, a three!
It was almost too relaxed. On the follow, to pick up two and take his total up to four.
And how up? Oh, he loses his possession there. Oh, it's a demolition job for Dundao. Oh, yes, indeed. Bring it on. Not hitting the target. Alawa gets the ball out to Jordan. Jordan tries to sneak between trees, goes up. Oh, that's a beautiful put in. Diarra finally in the right place to make sure that that is going down. The shot clock down to three. Nelson needs to produce a floater. The floater doesn't find its way. And El Hawa picks it up down into the corner. Ben Mahin. Oh, it's underneath there. It's going to be Diarra. Diarra. It's an easy place. Two there for Diarra. And it's picked up here. Jordan. Jordan, watch out for Jordan. He's going to go all the way. No, he isn't. To the right there. And that is a great score. A wonderful score there from Azuga. What a pass. Nelson, 11 points. One of three, four players in double figures. Nelson goes up. Diarra deals with it defensively. Jordan. There it is. Zuita trying to go up. Chucks it back out. Picked up there. Jordan for the mid-range two. Go to the free throw line. They're at 100% going into the fourth quarter. Picked up by Zuita. Goes out wide. Jordan for three. Zuita. Got itself back out. Jordan for three. Oh, it's a beautiful bucket. Sensational. Mahin, Jordan for a shot. They got to go. 8 seconds. Ben Mahin back out. And there's Azorga for three. It's a stunning 3-point shot down in the corner. Mr. Rabat needs to try and react. Moraes picks it up. He's coming on. Long range shot. Oh! Moraes! What a moment for magical Moraes! It's called loving life, isn't it? Goes up for three. Oh! Stunning shot there from Jordan. 86-89. But that's it. It comes to an end. Petro Luanda take the win. But what a showdown. What a monumental moment for the BAL. Booster at bat, showing resilience and battling back. They couldn't quite nick it.